Welcome back to my channel. I am gonna be doing something, and it's justice. Okay, anyway, something seems suspicious about this YouTube guy called Shadow Knight Raga. Oh, yeah. Something seems sus about the Shadow Knight Raga guy. Among Us! Yeah. When the sus meme comes out. Okay, anyway, let's just stop doing all that. But anyway, the reason why I'm uploading this video is because lately, Shadow Knight Raga has done some crazy shipping stuff. Do you guys know what I mean? Well, hold on. Let me go through one of his videos. I'm trying to see one of his. So, let's just do one of these videos later. But anyway, Shadow Knight Raga keeps uploading ship videos about me and other people. And Shadow Knight Raga just mostly ships me and Max. But seriously, I'm not a person that ships with anyone because I'm literally 9 years old, and on May the 24th was my birthday. And I'm 9 years old instead of being that stupid 8 years old because, I mean, instead of being that stupid 8 year old because when I was an 8 year old, some people didn't even like my age in Roblox. Well, one of my friends did, and my YouTube friends. Yeah. But anyway, this video is called My Favorite Ships. Ooh-woo. Ooh, okay, anyway, let's just start the video. Father Xtero. Okay. Drax X Meeky. Max X Me. What? Okay. I told you guys. I told you Shadow Knight Raga ships me and Max, but I'm not a person that ships with Max. And I'm not a person that ships with anyone because I'm 9 years old. Well, I am not supposed to create a YouTube channel when I'm this age, but some kids create a YouTube channel when they're 8 years old or 7 years old. Just like I created a YouTube channel back in 2020 when I was 8 years old. Yeah. So this is the new video that Shadow Knight Raga uploaded. Well, I don't even like the part that says Max X Corneli Joseph, but I'm just gonna like the video because I don't wanna be rude to my friend Shadow Knight Raga. Oh, Shadow Knight Raga is my friend also. My YouTube friend and my Roblox friend and my Gacha Life friend. Yep. So let's see this vid. So, you guys actually. So, I think you guys actually remember this video from my. I think one of you guys remembered this video. But yeah, anyway. Last time out when Jen. Oh, let me say this again. Last time when Shadow Knight Raga uploaded this weird naked video, actually, I clicked on it since. Because I wanted to figure. I wanted to see what it was, but when I saw what it was, I just completely freaked out. So I recorded this vid and sent it to the whole internet and to my subscribers for everyone to see. And when one of my subscribers saw this video, some of them were making fun of my friend Shadow Knight Raga for uploading that video. Well, I don't even know why Shadow Knight Raga would upload this video, but yeah. And 1 month ago, I said, okay, this is weird. And my friend Extron commented on this video as well, and he said, "Ew, who is Dan?" And Shadow Knight Raga said, "And who are you anyways? A new subscriber to Crypto League." Yeah, 60. So Extron is actually my YouTube friend. Me and Extron started being YouTube friends yesterday. Wait, okay. Someone said, "Ayo, Joseph." Hi. I just responded to them saying hi. Anyway, let's just watch this video. Oh my god. What is this? Okay, well, this music is cool after all, but I dislike this video because of the inappropriate content. Roses are red, violets are blue, I need bleach, so do you. Okay, hope this is actually weird. So, oh wait, did I do something? I think I did. Here's the tutorial, Cornelius Joseph. Wait, I'm a pause. Okay, so I'm back, by the way, and I have actually got out of Shadow Knight Raga's channel again. Anyway, let's just check this thing. Hold on. Wait, what's this video? Okay, this is definitely a shit video of Dan and Shadow Knight Raga. Okay, here's Dan. Do it. What the? Well, the orange outfit I'm wearing is not my outfit anymore. Okay, wait. Shadow Knight Raga is really being weird. Shadow Knight Raga's channel is getting even weirder now. Like, how old is he? Is he 18 years old? 24 years old? Did I just friend the YouTuber friend that is 24 years old or 18 years old? Even though I'm 9 years old? Oh, I don't know. Whoops, sorry that I keep doing their sound. It's just to make my video entertaining. Yeah, but let's keep watching this video. Okay, that literally almost hurt my ears, and then I would die. But anyway, I think that was louder for you guys. Hold up. Ew. Okay. I'm gonna put hashtag no more shipping. Okay, so, yeah. Wait, what's this?
What happened to you?
Oh, wait. Why is Storm YT and HK laughing at Shadow Knight Raga? I don't understand. But Drax, his Shadow Knight Raga's cousin, is actually a little sad.
I lost my... What happened to you?
Are they making fun of Shadow Knight Raga? I swear, if my friend Storm YT and my other friend HK is making fun of Shadow Knight Raga, I swear, I would literally screech at them, just like Four from BFB. Anyway, yeah, let's just watch this video.
I lost my best. What happened to you? I lost my best friend.
That sounds like a voice from SpongeBob. That literally sounds like a voice from SpongeBob.
Sorry, don't leave me.
Right. So this is Shadow Knight Raga and me, Cornelly Joseph. And me and my friend Shadow Knight Raga are dabbing. Dub, dub, dub. Well, yeah. Yeah, and we have these cool glasses on.
I want you here with me.
Oh, wait, I think Jansef Raga is 18 years old because, he's really good at editing and stuff.
I know that your love is gone.
Oh. That was not true. I would never lose Shadow Knight Raga as my best friend. Well, he does make weird shipping videos, but it's still fine. Okay. Well, the reason why I'm showing you guys... Wait, what is this video? What the... Oh, my... So, wait. If you don't know why Shadow Knight Raga's name is Jansef Raga in Gatchalife, it's because Shadow Knight Raga's YouTube channel name used to be named Jansef Raga. But Jansef Raga changed it to Shadow Knight Raga. Anyway, why is Jansef Raga trying to hurt me with his K-N-I-F-E? I don't understand. And it looks like Storm YT is gonna save me. I think I'm already dead, but why would he make this video, even though we're best friends? Reason of it, because why were you beating up Joseph with a knife? I was not. Okay, well, that music was kind of cool, but... Okay, well, first of all, why would Jansef Raga make this video of unfriending my main account that was literally deleted? Wait, my main account is already may be deleted because I can't even go back in my main account. So I have this alt account in Roblox now. Well, I have 27 friends in there, but yeah. Anyway, I forgot to check if Shadow Knight Raga friended my alt account in Roblox, because if he didn't, I'm gonna tell him to friend my KJoseph56212 alt account. Okay, so let's search for his username. Even the Fox Bro. Even the Fox Box Broke. Okay. Hope I searched this. Oh, me and Even the Fox Broke are friends. I thought Shadow Knight Raga did not even friend okay, never mind, but anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button if you like this video. See you next time, guys.